Alright, it's time to take a look at Void Highlord. For this class, I recommend full luck enhancements. For the combo, I use 4-5-3-2-4-3-2-4-3-5. Try not to accidentally die when using 2 or 4, and avoid using 4 if you need to play defensively. This class is one of the best soloers in the game due to its high damage reduction and HOT. It should be able to defeat just about any monster in the game without issue. Its DPS is also extremely good thanks to its short cooldowns and damage buffs from 4 and 5. For example, by the time I finish this sentence, the red dragon I'm fighting should already be dead. Even though it's single target, it's still very good at farming because of its high damage and full AoE skill set. When it comes to PvP, it is incredibly powerful and there are very few classes that can stand a chance against it. It has a few debuffs and a stun, but aside from that, it does not provide any real support. Void Highlord is a fantastic class. It is personally one of my go-tos, and although it's not easy to get, I think it's definitely worth it. Anyways, that's all for now. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day.